All right, here we are. Yes, here we are. Boom. Wonderful. Right, this is not creative. Because I want to find some snow. I think I've got an awful spawn for snow, but still. I want snow. So we are going to go looking for snow. And I didn't find snow before because I didn't. That realization just came to me as the stream was already going. So once I find snow, however you find snow, we will settle down and start working. I got my starter chest collected, and once I find snow, we will get going. Yeah. That looks like cold grass. That's feels better. Although we are still close to a desert, so. Maybe I should just let it load. Get a better understanding of what I'm working with. This looks like rich forest. Which makes me think it's a little warmer. I'm not sure. Oh, that's good. That's the right direction. Although it's only a single tree. Two, three. Oh, wait. Four, five, six. Okay, so this is the snow area right here. Seven, eight. Okay. Better. Should I go this way or continue north? Because that's savanna, that's warm. Maybe. What is that grass? Is that just tall grass? I think that's just tall grass. I mean, I don't think Minecraft works that way, but north would seem like that would be the colder direction. But again, I don't think Minecraft works that way. I know there is some rhyme and reason. Like in earlier updates, it would just be desert, then snow. Because random. But I know nowadays that that can't really happen. And because there's actually quite a bit of calculation going on as to temperature-wise. What could and couldn't exist. Those are new houses. I don't regret that house I'm looking at, and these three, and actually this house as well, don't look familiar. Church is still pretty much the same. Lag. Interesting. Let me see if there's a way to find winter. I'm not looking for this snowy tundra. I've already seen snow, then that's snow. Terraria, thank you very much. Can you teleport to a snow biome? Oh, locate biome, let's go. Let me see if I go to spawn. Oh. Damn it! That's not what I meant to do. Actually, hold on, let me start over here. Probably it was just grass then. That's not the button for that? What is the button for that? Settings. These are not the settings. Controls. New waypoint B, as in bay point. Village. And then we're gonna head back this way to spawn, and maybe I should have teleported to spawn point rather than just typed in spawn point, since that was not the thing I wanted that command to do. Big water? So this is not the correct direction, because I didn't find this before, and I don't think I recognize that mountain either. Let's just continue this way, because this should be in the direction of the ocean. Although very little of this terrain is actually familiar, so I might have gotten that wrong. Another fucking village. These are popular around here. Okay. Swamp? That's not swamp, that's jungle. Well, that's not right either. And if I go this way, that shouldn't help, because I was going north anyways. Does this lead to the ocean? Well, that's a desert. That's the opposite of where we're going. Oh? Oh, yes, this is it. That's the tree right there. Is cold. Cold. -831. So this direction. And then it's also 70. So it's straight ahead. And it's. No, this level. So that way. -830 +890. That should be counting up. Okay, what's first? 830 is -830. Wait, what? Okay, so this is 830 this way. That makes sense. Okay, and I also have coordinates on my compass, which is very nice. Or my minimap, rather.
Thank you.
I found cold. I haven't found snow. Oh, good. Nice. We have snow. How much do we have? I think this might be good. Alright, so, game plan, I guess. This mine that I found here will be the village mine, the place where they get all their stuff. That I will either close up or add to that, I guess. I can make this like small veins or like storage rooms or whatever. This will be, yeah, whatever. Something or other. Maybe we will have some sort of fishing operation going on, like here, maybe. Should I have signs? Probably. How do you make a sign? That's a lot of plank for a sign. Alright. I guess, do we have sheep around here? Or can I pillage wool from the village? Let's see, where do we have... Where do we have chests around these parts? Do we have a chest around here? I'm not really seeing a chest or blacksmith thing. Food was nice. I'll take some food. No wool, though. Because I don't want to just make that or just steal that from the inventory. Well, I actually can't do that. Well, I can't from the inventory. I can't do that from the mob. To appreciate not having to make food on my own. I mean I can. I don't really have much to fuel. That doesn't lead anywhere. Neither does that. Okay, I guess these people living in the snow don't have wool to make clothes out of. Wonders of Minecraft. Well, shit. How then, pray tell, am I going to make myself a bed? Because I did not turn off phantoms. Which I don't know if they spawn in peaceful, honestly. But they, I mean, they could, for sure. Iron there, iron, oh, enough iron there. Oh, that's vein right there. It's fun. And also this side one had at least one iron. I guess we'll just mine our way to victory. Because I want to make shears, because I don't want to kill the sheep. We also got one of these nice cracks. So I guess let's just settle down and kick off. Although I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be finding sheep. And probably kind of hard with their white wool in this white world. Maybe one of the other villagers will have it. They're all very far away, though. You can't make beds without them. I am tempted to just get the wool. We will wait to sheet until it is necessary. So I guess to start, let's get iron. We already have some wood to begin work with. Fuck. Please? Oh, damn it. Oh, you also have to smelt them now, right. Forgot about that detail. Well. Off we go. To get our adventure started. Oh, dirt. Right, shaders, I forgot. I thought I just got a block of snow somehow. And what am I missing? A furnace right now, I think? I have wood. Maybe I should get a plantation. I am missing tools, that's what I'm missing. I can easily make them. That should be it. Nine seeds. That should not be an issue. Dirt. Oh, wolf. Nice. That's a pretty good place to start. Don't really even need to make a farm here. I could just use the water that's already existent. At this point, I would kind of like to have the tree cutting mod, so I didn't have to climb up this entire thing. But I want to keep it pretty much vanilla. Oh, no, that's not what I want. Yikes. Can I do that? I don't think that works. How do I plan this? Oh, that seems to be working at least. That's inefficient. And that's better according to the villagers. I guess like I'll put... I want to put a roof on this probably. That should be fine. And then I will have these two. Okay, good. Nice. And then I think, let's do this block. I will have a bit of carpet on a fence post here. I can get in and out and harvest without herbivores coming in and ruining things. That all should be covered. Good. Then all of this should be set. Alright, solid start. Now what I think I need is get a furnace going. What? It's kind of dark. And the frame rate gets kind of low too. Oh, maybe I should not get close to that hole yet. That might be a bad time. Where was, I think it was on the northeastern side. Hello. That's not fun. Need to get some railings on that too. At some point. Maybe I should like mark out this hole so I don't run into it. And now I don't have a light. Perfect. I'm sure I can use my night vision to get something done. Do I want to? No, I do not want to. We're down that pit. Yeah, I want to be mining underground so we don't leave any ugly marks all over the place. This is, yeah, northwest of the hole. Damn it. Ah, oh, that was stupid of me. Typical human shenanigans. Yeah, red's a item, right. And that should be good. Now I have plenty of charcoal. Or will have, rather. Okay. I probably want to plan stuff. So like, how would you go about a mine like this? Because I feel like I want to start with the mine, or actually let me start with the fishing hub, because that's like where a civilization would normally start. I can advance from there. Oh, well, did that wrong. Does this lead down? If this leads into the big hole, then I would be happy about that. No, it doesn't really. No, it just leads to another hole in the ground. Now, where is this fishing thing? I was thinking right here. So for that, I want a lot of oak, or not oak, spruce. Oh. And I already have the planks I would like. Let me put these. So this would be sitting, say, here and here. Just a little itty bitty one. And then we can get stairs later. Stairs are really expensive. The recipe for stairs, pretty expensive. No. I don't think so. I will also lower this. No, I think this whole thing is gonna be on top of the logs and not in between. I should also probably get better tools to make this job go faster. Yeah, I like that better. Maybe I could put some... I could make this all labs, but I don't think... Because that, but then I won't be able to put anything on them. Is there another torch I could use? Should I just have all my torches there? Let me go get some better tools. Really much I can do here, honestly, without like changing it entirely. I want to leave it relatively untouched. Already have one of those. Don't have one of those. The hoe I probably won't need right now. I will need... Can't get another axe. Need more trees for that. So which ones do I leave then? That one probably isn't staying. I also don't know where that one is sitting. That's fine, right? I didn't realize there were so many tears in reality here, though. Those are a little unfortunate. I could just paint those over with wood from different with dirt from different places. I'll take these two. Made a lot of people very angry right there. You, please. Thank you. That don't make no sense. Got those two. I guess I'll take these three as well, because they're on my plantation. Oh, come on, that's just rude. Mushrooms. Make stew out of those. There we go. Okay, yeah, I am carrying my furnace, good. Guess let's make some food. Or some cooked food, rather. So I'm making the pier right now, fishing village. I'm getting distracted by all the things dropping on the floor. What is this thing? Hard to tell. Might be a mob drop in some cave somewhere. Oh, that wasn't done. I thought it was done. My bad. This tree might stay? I'm not sure. Furnace is still cooking. No, I don't have any planks, I've just got wood. Never mind. getting places. Dirt and cobble. Guess let's make a food chest. I will put all of my food in here, so I can harvest it. Actually, no. I will put all of the stuff that's not food in here. The things that can be food. So this needs to be processed, and then like these aren't cooked. Can you cook beetroot? I'm just assuming so because that you can do that in Raft. I wonder if these guys have anything. Although, you know, I'm running away from my furnace as soon as it's gonna end, so yeah. Now, can you cook root? No. So I'll bring that with me, along with the apple. Maybe I will cook the potato while I'm gone. They do have beds. That is a fact of life, is that the villagers do have beds. And a brewing stand, which I am so far below in experience. Ooh, nice cape. I don't think you're done. Are you? It was not done. My bad, guy. I do apologize. This one is unoccupied, so is that one. However, I did notice somewhere, which I can't remember now, where that was. Oh, I see some other ones. Thank you. Not sure why you weren't in the ground properly, but don't complain. Yes. Classic bed. Wonderful. Did I? Let me double check that I got like most of the like potatoes and seeds. Why is there something? Okay, that was no longer dropped there. Did I pick it up or did it despawn? All this sugarcane just. I guess it's too cold or something? Or the snow came? I really went a long way around to get some red paint, didn't I? It was right there. And right here as well. Nice. What are you? I know you are something. At least I believe you are something. Do I wanna no, I don't wanna, I do not wanna steal your lamppost. That looks more like it's done. Oh my god. Fucking new textures. I mean, I thought that was the same thing as I tried picked up before. But it was not. How do you make lanterns? Iron nuggets and a torch. Alright. Iron. Oh, coal. Hello. Yes, please. That's why there were so many noises from, like, not Mind me. You guys mind? You have an issue? Whenever you are done here, I'll got your way out. Yeah, that looks decent enough. No. Yes. I don't know, Chief. Probably shouldn't have done that. That probably was a bad idea. I will need those sticks later. But probably shouldn't have done it that way. Oh. Okay. So I was in the right ballpark. There we go. Nice little excavation site. I just thought I could jump over a fence. I see something that probably is done. What? My God. Oh. Yoink. Oh, hell yeah. He says pulling out the egg. I thought there was more music in Minecraft. Oh, hello. Perfect. There we go. Oh, hello. Oh, that's a deep pit. It gets dark. Finally, you're done. And you're gonna write for once. You're not done. You're probably the villager's fault. You're gonna leave that hole there. Yeah. I got a bed, I got some stuff I didn't expect to have. Things are looking good. As a start. Right, I should probably make a boat, shouldn't I? That's very good for traversal. You not need, I thought you needed the stick. Oh boy, oh boy. Now let's maybe not end up in the fucking giant hole. That would be pretty cool. Still cooking. Damn. So maybe I should like try and restrict myself to what's in the way of things. And I could also go over there, I guess, to get more wood without disturbing the scenery over here. But I can take these guys and then like dig into that hill and put a building there, or put a building at the top of the hill to be like, no, I should put a lighthouse out there. That's where the lighthouse goes. So depending on what materials I'm gonna use for that, this is eventually where the lighthouse will go. I will signify this. That was a lot easier than I thought it would be. Alright. So you like come aboard here. You come up here and then like, yeah, those two need to go. For the sake of the pier, I can also I'll take all these four. Hoping that one might stay, because that one's kind of cute to like have next to the pier. Although, yeah, I'll have the pier go along here, then also stick out this way. You get like two docking places. Will be sitting like here and there. Is that right? Probably a little too far. If it's gonna stay here, because like you don't really have much space on this side of the thing. Yeah, I like that better. How do I... Now I just made it worse. I just broke the infinitiousness of that thing. It's definitely a word that exists. Thank you. kind of almost thinking like a tiered thing. Like either have it like this or have it in the water and then go up to this and then go up to that. Like only have the inner part, this level. Like as soon as right here, it'll go down to water level. And then by this point, it'll go into, well, water level. No. Ow. There we go, that's the way you do that. Nice. No, this is not the chest for that. I wonder how much storage I need. I didn't bring any wheat seeds with me, but that is just grass, so it shouldn't be an issue. Oh, how do I sort these things? I guess like that'll be food. That's non-food. Crafting table, yes, there. And then I need stone, which I guess I can put the stone storage over yonder somewhere. Maybe just like here. This be coal, iron, and something else. And now I want more wood for the signs. Do I need to label? Probably not yet. I don't have that much to take care to keep track of right now. Although I suppose like this could be a miscellaneous chest so far since I don't have anything to actually put in there. Right this second, which I mean is also true for the iron. Why would I need that much coal? I guess the coal and the sticks would be nice for making torches if I go spelunking. What else do I... Let's see here. I'm gonna make this a pier. This will go up until this point. And I suppose like we will have like a trade building over here. For like processing of goods and stuff. Like when the village gets a delivery, it'll bring stuff over to like a warehouse shop hybrid over here, and townsfolk will come over and buy stuff from here. don't think you can cook apples. I'm gonna do a little bit of lying here. Yo, welcome, Emma. How are you doing? This is indeed the Minecraft good question. I don't know what happened. No shit, I'm gonna need, I think I might need 4. I can't make 4. Oh well. Make 2. So we'll need to cut down another tree for 4. Which is another tree I'm not gonna have standing. That one was on its own pretty much. But I don't think this one will be here either. There we go. So I will have one and two chests with just wood, or dirt rather. Dirt and I guess rock as well. I don't know if that's a great reason to download it. Microsoft really just made it incredibly tedious and difficult to install Minecraft. And also, like, it's mostly nostalgia. When you get in here, it's gonna be weird. It's gonna be like playing a game. Well, it's exactly what it is. It's a game that you haven't played in a long time, but it has been updated. So you'll remember stuff, but for example, the textures are different. There's like half of the mods, half of like the soup, like biomes are plenty and like more animals and whatever. Like a bunch of like mod style updates have happened, so it doesn't really feel like vanilla Minecraft. And I mean, given I am using Optifine and a shader, like it still feels like a false recreation of what it used to be, which is a little unfortunate. But there are still banger tunes that you can just chill out and build to, which is something you can take solace in, at least. That one looks like it's in the way of a path. It would be like a cobblestone road or something. There also is water there, which I may or may not delete. Right, there was that forest that didn't have snow. I could probably just delete that entire thing. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Because the bear doesn't have snow, it doesn't really matter to me. So that should be in this direction. That's jungle. Little snow. Where did I come from? Did I come from over here? I don't think so. I mean, I must have come from the villages. That still has snow. Parts of it, at least. I mean, really does not like boat rides. Huh. Hello. That's a trap. Never did see one. Can I do... No. That does not work. Damn it. Where be? That's a lot of wood. Though it is not. I guess I could make a tree farm. Here it is. Oh, that was very easy. So it's basically the snow. The portal. Let me find a closer place. Oh, it's almost part of... Can I see my place? No, not really. I don't think that's far away. Yeah, no, okay. Pretty damn close. Maybe I should do this side of the river. That's just an island. Okay, maybe that's not good enough. Dark oak. Are these spruce trees? I mean, they are, but... Okay. I'll go here then. Spooky dark forest with a... Oh wait, these are new things, right? Azalea. Yeah, I think that's part of the wild. Or whatever. Well, that's done that poorly. I feel like I'm hearing a bunch of noises. That was dumb. I went on a journey to find a forest to farm, and I didn't bring my saplings. It makes me feel dumb. I will now proceed to go get them. Actually, no, I will not. I'll do that next time. I'll get back here. The last few ones are taking forever. All right, I'm gonna call it here. There's always been something with Minecraft. It might be the head bob, I'm not sure. But it just kind of fucks with me. Hello, fox. I haven't seen your winter pelt before. Can I have that leather? Probably not. Oh well. Thank you so much for sticking around for the 2 hours and some change. 1 hour, 2.5 of pretty quiet streaming. If you want more of me, though not necessarily this kind of content. Then that is available, I mean, here on Twitch, but also on YouTube, and I've got a Discord channel, and there's yeah, there's links. Hello. I mean, I did say that white will be pretty hard to spot from above, but still, good to know they exist. Yes. I have Twitch, which you're probably watching this on right now. Well, right now you are, but later you're probably watching this on YouTube. And I also have a Twitch or a Discord, if you. Of that kind of persuasion, and I will thank you for showing up, having your peek, and I will see you next time. Yeah, that looks to be about it. Bye now.